already on. Slow down.
You're gonna be so sorry.
This could be interesting. There's no shortage of firearms in this neighborhood.
I suspect the solution will turn on geometry, timing, and human nature.
There may be a penny dreadful in it. Look into it, won't you?
I wonder if someone could tell me more about this. I should go back and ask about this.
He was a good man. Very honorable. I'm proud to have served under Colonel Prescott in the 11th Foot Gold Coast Africa. I was on my way here. Heard two shots I did, right at the stroke of noon. Prescott put that up in memory of the time he led a sortie across the Praw River to outflank Ashanti warriors. Things turned out badly that day. Horrific. We lost several of our comrades. Prescott wanted us to remember them.
I wonder if someone could tell me more about this.
From what I can gather, Prescott was shot almost exactly at 12 o'clock noon. The young lads across the street were fooling with a pistol they'd found. A bullet must have gone astray through the wooden fence, hit Mr. Prescott smack in the chest. Bloody unlucky for all concerned. When Colonel Prescott retired from the army, he used his connections and started this munitions factory. He wanted the men that served with him to have work when they left the army. Apparently, they put the clock there while doing some repairs. It still runs, I notice.
Bullet hole in the clock? That's a new one. It could have already been there when I arrived at noon. Or maybe it was the second shot I heard.
shoot, but there was a loud bang. I was surprised and missed the target completely. It wasn't me who killed the man. I'm no murderer. We found a revolver underneath the lumberyard window. Don't know where it came from.
Saw him each morning as I drove by. Seemed like a good sort.
We lost the entire barrel of beer, damn it. I heard two loud bangs, but thought nothing of it. Later, I found a bullet hole in a barrel. Imagine that, a bullet hole. My lad Samuel might know more. He's around back, tossing trash in the river. The poor lad. Fell on my doorstep a few years ago. He's in a bad way, has some sort of malady. Rides in the back while I make deliveries. Hard worker, very determined.
I should go back and ask about this.
I just drop off beer. Don't pay much attention to people along the way. There was an hole in a barrel. I've got no explanation for that. That's for some sickness I picked up a while ago. Can't remember the name of it.
I should return and find out about this.
Maybe you settle down, but I'm done for.
Right, hold it, Sonny. Don't you bloody run from me.